CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 4.2, given a scenario, use programming organizational techniques and interpret logic. Flowchart Concepts. A program is no more than a sequence of step-by-step instructions, also known as an algorithm. For very simple programs, keeping track of these steps during the design process can be easy, but what happens when a program gets significantly more complex? Do you think it would help to have a visual representation of the program? Luckily, we have such a tool. Imagine you're embarking on an adventurous quest through a maze. As you navigate, you encounter pathways, decisions, and obstacles. In the realm of computers, we use programming flowcharts as our guide, helping us visualize and map out the logical journey our programs will take. Think of a programming flowchart as your trusty map. It's a visual representation of the steps and decisions your program will make. Just as a real map helps you find your way, a flowchart guides your program's actions, ensuring it follows the correct sequence. Within a flowchart, you will find a variety of different shapes and arrows, with each element having their own meaning. For example, a rectangle might represent a process or task, while a diamond shape signifies a decision point where your program must choose between different paths. The beauty of flowcharts is their universality. They transcend programming languages, making them a powerful tool for both beginners and seasoned programmers. Programming flowcharts are your compass in the realm of coding. Whether you're building games, apps, or solving real-world problems, they guide you through the logical twists and turns, ensuring your programs run smoothly and efficiently. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.